built in 1912 and modified in 1927 by the architect Otto Thormann. Behind me is the Burgess residence. Richard Burgess was a local attorney. He was a city lawyer. He sat in the local court, and he also was part of the Texas legislature. He was a member of the Toltec Club downtown and a prominent civic leader. Richard Burgess passed away in 1945. However, the house remained in the family till 1986.